でも、本当に立派で素敵なお店ですね。
Yeah, our bakery is awesome. What do you mean, man? Yes.
もう、兄様が隠れてケーキ作りをしなくても良いのだと思うと、しぐれまで嬉しくなってしまいます。
Mm-hmm.You and the Naka girls have been helping me destroy all the evidence, though.
家の和菓子も好きですけども、兄様のケーキは世界で一番ですから。
Yes, they are. Yes.
これでも、本当に兄様が家には戻らないと思うと、寂しさで胸が締め付けられてしまいますが。
Oh, come on, it can't be that lonely.
でも、きっとこのお店も、たくさんのお客様に愛していただけることでしょう。
Mm-hmm. She said that with a slightly troubled smile. Shigeru, Chocolate, and Vanilla said the same thing with the same smile. It would be nice if everything would go that smoothly. Just like before, Chocolate, Vanilla, I rubbed their head, some head pats, and said the same thing.
私、洋菓子店の厨房は初めて拝見しました。
Why is it so specific? Western style confectionery? Oh, it's probably different for, ignore the call right about now, guys.
やはり、水無月家の和菓子の厨房とは置いてあるものが違うのですね。
She really seemed intrigued as she looked around at the mixers, rollers, and other tools in the kitchen. Alright, guys. Keep it.
和装の兄様も垂涎者でしたが、パティシエバージョンも女心にキュンキュンくるものがあります。
Chad mode activated. What's up, guys? Welcome back, everybody, to some, let's play Nekopara. Anyways, so, just to recap for those who haven't been watching the seriesCurrently, we have all the Nekos at our cafe, and we are conversing with your sister. Sorry about the footage. I will show it earlier. I don't know if I'll edit this or not. But anyways, let's get started.
許されることであれば、ライブカメラを設置して、
Alright.
兄さんのお姿を24時間めでられるようにしたい。
She really is a bro con. Oh no! Curse, there's no way I'd be okay with that. Blushes intensely. Not that there was any way I'd fake for hours. For 24 hours straight.As usual, my little sis said some pretty questionable things.
でも、ショコラもバニラも元気そうで安心しました。兄様ならきっと受け入れてくれると疑っておりませんでしたが。
I mean, yeah. Yeah, because they're cute. Shigeru took the book on raising cat girls that have been left in the kitchen and giggled. I'm just learning, so this is a lot of stuff I don't understand.Once I read the book, I realized once again my family's cat girls were particularly excellent. Apparently, the fact that they were fluent in our language, able to live comfortably with humans, made them quite exceptional. You're right. The more I read, the more I realize how much of an education freak you are, and just how well you raised them. This So is she supposed to be like a nerd or something? I don't know. It's all because of their strict upbringing mixed with love. It was for their sakes as well. I was about to say sake's. I'm like, ugh, never mind. She spoke like a mom, closing her eyes, tapping her chest proudly. Although she was young, I could see that she was reliable and confident enough to raise six girls. Cat girls, dang it! Seeing that unexpected side of Shigeru made me proud to be her older brother. I will take responsibility and act as a good owner.
Hi. しぐれは兄様のことは何一つ疑っておりませんから。でもお店で働かせるのなら、ちゃんと資格を取らせないとですね。
True. Qualifications? Are you talking about a cooking certification?
違いますよ、兄様。そうではなくてですね。猫を単独行動させたり、従業員として扱うには、対象の猫に単独行動許可証という資格が必要なのです。許可証なく外を歩いたりしたらば、猫は警察に補導されてしまいますから。それに、許可証なく従業員としては使えません。
True.
無料のお手伝い程度ならまた別の話なのですが。
No, come on. We'll pay them, please. Apparently, but our family's cat girls have never had one of those when they leave home, right? I'm trying to remember the times when our family's cat girls went out while under Shigeru's watch. I really didn't recall seeing any sort of permits.
ちゃんと全員いつでも持っていましたよ。
Everyone always has it.
では兄様、どうぞこちらへ。
At Shigeru's urging, we stepped out of the kitchen. Wow, so the bell is their permit? Oh! Okay.Okay. Waifus!
猫として鈴くらいは持ってないとね。自由に外も歩けないなんて不便でしょうがないし。私らは猫の中でも選ばれし猫ってわけよ。そんじょそこらの猫とはちげえってわけだ。一応合格割合は10匹に1匹くらいって言われてますからね。もうこりごりってくらい勉強も大変でしたよ。
しぐれ様の猫なのに鈴持ちでないなんて、それはご主人様に恥をかかせてしまうことだからね。
Everyone proudly shook their bells. Oh, come on, man. I never knew that the bell had that sort of meaning. That was just Shigeru's preference.
Neko の身分証明書代わりになりますし、これがあると何かと便利なのですよ。人の集まるペット禁止の施設やイベントでも問題なく入れますし、他にも GPS 機能で迷子にもならないですし、
ね。It has a tracking chip in it. Oh god. I mean, are cat girls pets? I mean, I don't know.
自分の店内で少し働かせるくらいで文句は言われないですが。
I mean, going back to it though, meh, I'll make a full analysis on it. Tell me if you guys want me to do that. Can cat girls be pets? Because honestly, you could have a family with one. If you think about it, yeah, humans can breed with cat girls theoretically.
従業員としてちゃんと使うならば、資格は取らせた方が良いかと。
I see. There's a lot to deal with when it comes to cat girls. As an owner, I better take everything Shiguri was teaching me to heart. Okay.
Chocolate and Vanilla も、そろそろ鈴を取らせようかとは思ってはいたのですよ。
I was just thinking it's about time now. Chocolate and Vanilla get the bells.
ですから、これもちょうど良い機会かもしれませんね。ね、ショコラ、バニラ。
ご主人様のお役に立てるのでしたら頑張ります。すっごく頑張りますよ。
これでみんなと一緒にお出かけもできる。仲間外れは寂しい。
もちろん。飼い主である兄様の協力も必須ですからね。
Yeah, just pampering them won't do them any good, right?
その通りです。人間社会の常識を身につけることによってもっと豊かな生活を送れるのです。
True.
はーい、ショコラも鈴持ちになってご主人様と遊園地とか行きたいです。
Yes.
私は遊園地もいいけど水族館に行きたい。
Yeah, I mean, aquariums are dope too.
イルカとかペンギンとかシロナガスクジラとか見たい。
Yes.There aren't any aquariums that have blue whales, though.
うん、私も鈴をもらう前は留守番とかもあったから、寂しい気持ちはよくわかるよ。応援してるから、一発合格できるように頑張ってね、ショコラ、バニラ。
All right.
これだから頭でっかちなメインくんは困るよな。別に合格さえすりゃ回数が問題じゃねえんだよ。もらえる鈴は同じなんだしよ。
True.
それが唯一の自慢とか。乳臭いガキすぎてお里が知れるわ。
Facts.
離乳食でも食ってろっつーの。
自分は試験に2回も落ちたからってひがむことないんじゃない？
True.
はあ、もしかしてその短い手足が実技で不利だったの？
だとこら！これがマンチカンのアイデンティティなんだよ。
Flat is just spirits! Okay? Have a munchkin cat.
ガキが猫語るなんて2000万年早いんだよこのダボハゼが。
無駄に年だけ取ってる猫に先輩面されたくないね。
Wait, is she... Hold on a minute, Jimbo. Is she older? Yo! Yes! Alright. I love this.
尊敬されたければそれだけの価値のある背中を見せてほしいな。
Oh, whoa, whoa, what was that? I like how it's like She's older, but she has the appearance of a Molly. She's drunker, and she has like the appearance of like an Onisen, bro. I swear. Oh no. Are they gonna fight?
Kenka wa dame da te ba! Utari tomo ochitsuite! Ne!
So da yo! Amari stress tameru to, enkei datsumo shou ni natchau yo!
Ha! So da! この間ご主人様が買ってくれたおもちゃがあるんだよ。あれで遊べば細かいことなんかどうでもよくなるんだよ。ね。
I hope so。
あずきもココナツも本当に飽きないわね。毎日毎日。
Yes.
あ、もう暴れるなら埃立つから外でやってよね。外で。
水無月家の平常運転だね。それゆでも変わらず、メイプル、紅茶入れてあげる。何がいい？おすすめはダージリソ。
ダージリソ？
バニラは素直で可愛いわね。じゃあおすすめちょうだい。あと名称はダージリン。ね。
This, they're so different. She's so mature, bro. I can't. Oh. オッ
ケー、任せといて。お客さんとして初入れはメイプルに捧ぐ。
うん。Seen from this angle, none seemed particularly intelligent. The only accurate thing that also is that this was a normal day for the Minazuki family.But it did make me think that things would be better outside instead.
はい、喧嘩は終わりですよ。
はい。
Oh damn, it's all the waifus, dude. Yo, look at that. That, alright, someone...Please, take a picture of this. I need to make this my wallpaper with their like eyes blinking or something. Oh my god, that is so awesome. It's literally like all the main characters. Yes!
Niisama no arata na kadode no hi ni kenka to wa dou iu koto desu ka?
Yeah, guys.
Sonna koto de wa Suzumochi no Minazuki no neko toshite hazukashii koto desu yo.
ショコラたちまだ鈴持ちじゃないけどね。
That's true. Oh yeah, from what we can gather too, it appears you either get a silver or a gold one. I'm guessing they're gonna get opposing ones and not the same colored ones. Because they're supposed to be like chocolate. Jimmy, yeah.
ねえ。だからまだ恥ずかしくない。
私は喧嘩してないし。
Yeah.
はあ、おバカたちのせいでとんだとばっちりな。
うん、んだとてめえ、実は一番ビビリで情けねえくせに余裕ぶりやがって。
夜トイレに行くときは部屋と廊下の電気全部つけていかないとダメなくせにね。
True。
いやあ、私は夜行性とか夢とかそういう本能に流されない猫だって言ってんでしょ、このバカにゃん。
そんなところがメイちゃんの可愛いところですからね。普段のタカビも可愛く見えてしまうというか。
ふしゃー、魔法少女みたいな格好してるくせに私のことバカにして。
Oh my god, she is actually, I just noticed.
魔法を唱えさせて YouTube に動画アップするわよ。
YouTube?
ひどい。インターネットの海に放流したら一生消えないんですよ。それに魔法少女だってシグレちゃんが似合うって言ってくれてるんですからいいじゃないですか。にゃーん。
What are with these outfits? It's like you got like the older sister, you got like the middle sister, right? Like the slightly younger, And then you just have like the two maids, and you just see her, the magical girl, and I swear. Oh my.
Hi, 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 hi. 静粛に。静粛に。
Oh, did she just hit one of them?
繰り返しますが、今日は兄様の新たな門出記念日。私の新たな祝日が生まれた日です。
Okay.
そして、ここにあるケーキは先ほど全部私めが買わせていただきました。よって、今日だけは猫たちも好きなだけ食べていいですよ。
マジでかしぐれ、ニコ食いとかしてもいいのか？
Bro, this is like every guy's dream. When they go to a bakery, their mom just says, I bought all the pastries, have whatever you want. I was like, hell yes!
全部食べ放題？ってことは、ワンホール全部食べてもいいってこと？
Oh, what? Yeah, she bought them all.Huh? Wait, Shigure-san!
Cake ならお茶はアールグレーにしてもらえる？ ああ、もちろん。温度はぬるめにしてね。
はーい、お任せあり。ご主人様もしぐれちゃんも紅茶でいいよね。
私も手伝う。看板猫として初働き。
わーい。じゃあ私は外に売り切れ閉店の紙貼ってくるね。
No! Hey! Wait a minute! Hey! I said wait a moment!
兄さま、
妹めは
あーお
しょもうにございます。お買い上げサービスにそのくらいのサービスはしてもいいと思うのです。あーん。
おめえなこれ。歌唱のやつもなかなかやるじゃねえか。
She's really stuffing her face. Damn.
まさか僕の猫性にケーキワンホール食べれる日が来るなんて。
Hey, you gotta do what you gotta do.
幸せ。僕は今猛烈に幸せだ。
いい香り。やっぱり猫舌にはぬるめよね。お茶受けにアップルパイちょうだい。
私焼きたてのアップルパイが食べてみたかったんです。歌唱さん、御所ですからお願いします。
Oh boy, here we go.
ご主人様、シュークリームがもうなくなっちゃいました。
クリームパス、oh yes, best shit ever.
至急増産をお願いします。ビシ
ッ。ご主人、茶葉のストックに手が届かない。取って。
Do what you like, don't mind me. And just like that, half an hour into opening day, and suddenly there was a sold out sign on the door of my bakery. Waifus.
ご主人様、ご主人様、見てください。すごいですよ。
当にすごい、本当に。
What happened? You both are so excited. I just come back from shopping and found the two of them in really high spirits. I couldn't imagine what had changed so drastically in the little time I came out. Well, maybe they were getting into that cat toy. Alright, what is it? Yeah, I get that it's amazing, but what exactly is it?
いいからこっち。百聞は一見にしかず。見た方が早い。
Okay. Faster to have a look, that's just an empty room. Chikola and Villa pull me towards them. Whoa! Oh no. Are we gonna do the dirty thing? What is this? What is. What?! The more the door of this peeking white spread before my eyes. My eyes! The colors overflowed from the floor of bed rashes and cushions with their antique rose design. There also seemed to be a sweet high class scent wafting throughout it. Clearly, a room that wasn't here before spread out before my eyes. I immediately wondered if I somehow walked into another dimension.
しぐれちゃんが全部手配してくれたんですよ。すっごい可愛いですよね。
不憫に思ったしぐれが用意してくれた。これでご主人もソファーで寝る日々からさよならだね。
Yeah, let's sleep together! Yes! I'm kidding. Now that you mention it, it has the same feel as your room back home, huh? Found myself greatly confused as I leaned against the wall.I remember it was one of Shigure's hobbies to decorate each of the cat girls' rooms with something like this. Because of her traditional parents, Shigure herself had a relatively normal Japanese style room, so it seemed like she poured all her effort into their rooms to set her own. So their parents are really old school, which really explains the kimono. Okay. Shigure did also say that she dressed the cat girls according to her own taste too, all of them except for Maybe.
バインバイン。これならショコラと一緒でも余裕。
Well, Shigure might have been an education fee. I forgot how much she really did spoil them. Speaking of which, when did that girl have time to set all this up? She must have brought all this in while I was out. That really speaks volumes about her abilities. Well, this is your room, so use as you wish.
うらやましいですか?
Let me sleep! I'm kidding. Well, you do have that expensive looking bed on.
シグレがご主人もきっとそう言うだろうからって。
Oh, are we gonna see our room? Huh? Oh, wait.
ご主人様のお部屋もお揃いで素敵です。
What is this? She took already! Oh, for his sake, man.
ご主人ベッドも負けず劣らずバインバインのふっかふか。
どうです、どうです。ご主人様も嬉しいですか?
I would be like, no!
しぐれの兄思いな心には、本当頭が下がるね。
There's no way he's messing with us, dude. There's no way. No guy would accept this. I'm sorry. Shigure! Yeah, dude, no, Sam. Alright. And boys, that's gonna end it for today's episode. I would like to thank you all for watching. Please to like and subscribe. And I will see you all.Later. Bye!